What's up, guys? Another video. No, that's not another video. I'm making a brand new video about Christian Guzman's summer shredding 6-day program workout. I'm not gonna show you on computer, but I will give you a quick look, because if I'll show you, well, everyone will just, like, you know, copy and not purchase it from him, which is sad and bad. Therefore, I'm gonna just run it through it really quick and show you what is it about. But before we get to that, I'm answering emails and finishing up my work, which is editing video to post. And I made myself a breakfast, like always, a coffee. I have 2 Dunkin' Donuts over here. Well, I'm gonna eat it after my main meal, which is rice and chicken. I don't know if you can see it, but it's right there. Yeah, anyway, I just woke up like an hour ago. I haven't taken care of myself. So, don't worry about how I look. So I can't really show you much, because, you know, maybe it's private or whatever, you know. If I'll show you right now, no one's gonna buy it or just copy me, as I said. So I'll skip the writing part, the information part, which you have to read and gain some information. So I'm gonna just go straight to workout. So the first day is pull A. We're gonna be doing single arm cable pull down, pull up, spin over barbell row, seated cable row, alternating dumbbell curl, preacher curl, reverse easy curl, and then face pulls. And as you can see, here's a day 2. And then here's day 3. Day 4. Day 5. And 6. I will do 6 different videos. Today is going to be day 1, which we're going to be doing pull A. And then every day, every other video is gonna be the next day. It's a 6-day program for shredding, cutting to lose weight, which I'm not doing, but I'm gonna still do the review for you guys. I'm gonna show you the workout, how everything is done. It's a week, not gonna hurt me or anything. So let's do it. Okay, guys, so I finished day 1 of Christian Guzman's summer shredding video. I'm about to start day 2. I came to the gym, my workout, and record day 2. So what I feel about the day 1 workout is it's good. So thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.